You've learned how to configure the TestCloud tunnel in Katalon Studio. In this last lesson, we're going to show you how to do exactly that, but this time in Katalon TestOps. After logging into your TestOps, you'll need to configure and active a tunnel first. Click on Configurations, TestCloud Tunnels, Setup, follow the instructions. Download and unzip the TestCloud tunnel executable file. You can skip this step if you've already downloaded it. Then, copy the command on the screen and paste it into your CLI. Continue to paste the other command in to start the tunnel. It says a new tunnel session has been created and you can start testing now. Back to TestOps, clicking on the tunnels, you can see a new tunnel has been created and active. Remember to leave your CLI open during the test execution. Now, go to Test Execution, Schedule Test Run, give it a name first. To run test in a private domain, click on the toggle Use TestCloud Tunnel to turn it on. Next, choose your test and the TestCloud environment. To run this immediately, turn off the repeat toggle, then click on Run. It will direct us to the test run list page. Next to the test run name, there's a tunnel icon, indicating it involves the use of TestCloud tunnel. Click on the reports category, then the test run tab. You can see our test is up and running. Let's wait for a few seconds until the execution is complete. Our test run passed. You can continue to click on the ID if you want to view more details of this test run. Click on the ID in session if you want to view the test log of this execution. And that concludes our final lesson and also our course. Well done. To recap, you've learned the advantages of Katalon TestCloud, easy to use and easy to integrate within the Katalon platform. How to run tests with TestCloud environments in Katalon Studio and TestOps. Finally, the steps to set up the TestCloud tunnel to run tests in a private domain for better security. What's next? Go to katalon.com/download, install Katalon Studio to create your tests and run them with TestCloud.
Katalon Academy is working on even more courses to help you learn about test automation and immediately put them into practice with Katalon tools. In the meantime, you can watch more of our existing courses by clicking on the Courses button right on the top menu bar. Thank you and happy learning!